Welcome to Sports Zone. I'm Ellie Cletta here with Joe Schmidt.
While the school year is wrapping up, spring sports are fighting to make sure their season lasts as long as possible. First up, track and field. Spartan Twilight, hosted by University of Dubuque, women's 100-meter hurdles. Elizabeth Brandenburg with a PR 14.53 takes first. She also PR'd in the pole vault, clearing 3.76 meters, puts her sixth in the country, who was previously tied at 12th. Men's 100-yard dash, Nick Ball finishing first, PRing with an 11.14. Men's 400-yard dash, Josh Gert takes first with a 47.79, a season best for him and an all-important qualifying time heading into Nationals.
It'll just be nice not having to worry about it, not have to run a qualifying time next week. It's like I said, it's just to get it out of the way is really, it's a good feeling.
Men's 800, Duhawks go 1, 2, 3, and 4 as Zach Fry leads the way at just under 2 minutes. And in the all-important men's 4x400, Josh Gert anchors the Duhawks with 3 minutes and 14 seconds, 5th best in the country. You might have heard me say PR a lot. Plenty of Duhawks PR'd at the Spartan Twilight. 26 women, 27 men broke personal records on Friday night under the lights. Rachel Kilberg PR'd in the 100 and 200. Devin Kennedy in the men's side 100 and 200. Brandon Grotteville also PR'd in the 200 and 400, just to name a few. With the 53 PR set in the Spartan Twilight, Coach Jones likes what he's seen at this point in the season with conference just around the corner.
Everybody steps their game up when we get to conference, so we seemed amped up today, and so we have to come with that same energy again next week. Like sometimes it can be tough to do 2 weeks in a row.
The conference championship begins tomorrow and runs through Saturday in Indianola, Iowa.